Hello and welcome to TGF Gold Trading Forum. If you want to get daily gold trading signals or copy trading services, you can email or WhatsApp. We are also offering free Telegram channel and the free WhatsApp chat group. All the links are given in the description below. Coming to the gold market. First of all, I will congratulate all those members, those who book profit at their intraday short positions at 1730 zone. We took some short positions at 1745 levels and managed to close them at 1730 zone. It was quite a volatile day, and if you have seen my previous video, we were expecting the price to visit 1740 and 1755 levels. And that was the area we were keeping an eye on for the next move. And today we got a rejection at 1755, giving us a hint that we are going down. We opened some short positions and we managed to book profit at 1730 levels. Right now, 1740 is the area which is of utmost importance, as if we get a close above this level, we are going to see 1755 and above, and a close and hold below this level will send the prices back to 1718. On the hourly time frame, you can see 1755 is the ceiling and 1718 is the floor, and right now we are testing 1740 levels. Okay, this is the pivot point. This will decide the next move of the market. The trend direction is still not clear, so do not get aggressive on your positions. Watch the price action at 1740 levels and then you can design your trades. Good luck with your trades. Bye.